Welcome back to another episode of Wilds and Water Sailing. So we are leaving Drake's Bay today and we are headed towards San Francisco.
Why was the baby ant confused?
Why?
Because all of his uncles were ants.
Good one. What are you up to?
Cleaning the dinghy. Hello, all you salty sailors out there. Coming at you live from the deck of Aklet. Coming in hot San Francisco. The weather's overcast. There's sunshine up ahead. We got some wind from behind. Not much, not enough. Could use a little more. Brooke just made me a lovely cup of black coffee. And then in the process.
Pot.
Sprayed coffee all over the inside of the boat. That's okay, it still tastes lovely.
That's good. I strained all the coffee grinds out of there for you.
Thanks.
Too soon? Oh. We're good? Yeah. We must have some current with us. We're cruising along nicely at 6 knots.
Wind at, Brooke?
I'd say it's about 14 to 16 knots from the west. That way.
Good.
Oh my gosh.
That's a big old bridge.
That is a big bridge.
We did it.
We really did it.
We've really done it.
Yeah. Look at that beautiful bridge.
Big red bridge.
Big orange bridge.
That is not orange. That is totally red.
It is burnt orange.
That is red.
Okay, we have a debate going on. Drop a comment in the comments box below if you think the Golden Gate Bridge is orange or if it's red.
Probably red.
It's orange.
But don't Google it because it says orange.
Yeah, don't Google it. Look at it.
Burnt orange.
Rusty red.
Muoi, what do you think? Burnt orange?
Rough.
Yeah. I know, right? You're doing really good at the tax, by the way. Sorry to wake you up.
Along with the excitement of finally sailing under the Golden Gate Bridge, when we got to Sausalito, we dropped the hook next to a few friends of ours. Koi and Kalina on a little red boat called Berhia, a 26-foot Peterson they had sailed down from Washington, and Holly and Saxon, an Australian couple who had bought this Pacific Sea Craft in Canada and were now sailing it home to Australia.
Turney Street Dock is pretty close. Turney Street Dock.
Hello. Well, we successfully sailed under the Golden Gate Bridge. Cheers. Yes. We've just left Sausalito and we're gonna go for a bit of a day sail with our friends Sabrina and Curtis on Taku. But where we are right now, there's not much wind. There are definitely white caps just a little bit further out, kind of pouring in to the bay.
We are off to a very slow start here in this race.
Well, we found the wind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Only 13 knots.
That's all right.
So far, but it looks like it's gonna get windier.
Yeah. For sure. There's Taku now. They're clipping along really nicely. Looks like they're catching up, making up for that lost time at the beginning of the race. All friendly competition aside, it was so nice just having an excuse to have some fun sailing around the bay for the day. As you can tell from this great shot that Sabrina took of us, it was one of those days, in hindsight, we might have wanted to strap the dinghy down on deck. But we were really thankful that she hung on for the wild ride anyway.
I'm not even checking out. Take two.
Take two. We are just up on Slacker Ridge. And we are getting some good views of the Golden Gate Bridge, looking down at Old Aklet down in Horseshoe Bay.
Basically killing time while Brooke does a time lapse of the fog going over the bridge.
Which is going to look really cool. And we've been here for about a week, I guess. Fleet Week is coming up, so there's a big air show that's going to happen this weekend, which we're really, really excited for.
Yeah, airplanes. Airplanes are awesome.
what, Conlee? What are we going to do?
After Fleet Week? Mm-hmm. We're going to sail to Mexico.
It's so beautiful. After Fleet Week was over, we decided to head on over to the anchorage at Treasure Island. It's just a little bit further up into the San Francisco Bay, and it had come highly recommended from local cruisers as a good spot to wait out strong winds and bad weather. There was 30 plus knots forecasted over the next few days, and so we decided that was exactly where we wanted to be. It ended up being a really nice little anchorage. We were tucked in there with a few other boats. There was actually a really nice little beach right off the anchorage, which meant a lot of off-leash time for Muoi, so she could run around at top speeds on the soft sand, which she always loves. It's really nice finding places like this for her, especially when we're in a bigger city setting. Well, we waited out the weather that hit San Francisco Bay Sunday, Monday. Yeah, our little hidey hole here at Treasure Island was perfect. And now we're headed to Sassy again, pick up some mail, and hopefully heading out tomorrow. Thank you. Thanks so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, show your support by hitting subscribe. If you want to invest in the experience and support our creations, you can do so by becoming a patron. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time.